Good morning.
We're on day 3 of our European adventure. And now we're gonna go get to breakfast. Okay, so for today's travel hack, we have the little bag of goodies they give you on most long flights. So let's just go over the contents. It's usually an eye mask, headphones, and socks. And sometimes earplugs, which I used in mine, so that's why I don't show them here. Basically, the only reason I hang on to these after the flight, I don't need the eye mask or the headphones or even this baggie, but I like to keep the socks in case I buy anything that is valuable or fragile so that I can pack it inside the sock and take it home with me. So for example, I've got some little jars of cosmetics in here that I'm taking home, and now they're safely packed in my socks. Hello.
Hi there.
So we're across the street from the Notre Dame, and behind us is Shakespeare and Company, the famous bookstore that has mostly English language books.
Thank you.
see what you're looking at. Let's see it.
Thank you.
think of that one?
I love that one.
That's pretty good, right?
Yeah, Saint Chapelle is so beautiful.
Yeah, it had really nice stained glass.
Yeah, everything. It was so ornate.
It was good. Check this out.
They're probably restoring it.
Ribeye steak. Court got the tuna.
It's really good. You need to drink this.